മെയിൻ ആളെ വാ
ഏ നിങ്ങൾ വേറെ ചെറുപ്പക്കാരല്ലേ
ചെയർമാനും കമ്മീഷണറൊക്കെ വാ
ഇയാളുടെ ബിസിനസിന് കുറച്ച് കോൺട്രിബ്യൂട്ട് ചെയ്യണം. അതൊന്നും പൊളിക്കല്ലേ.
आज ईद है अगर देखेंगे कश्मीर में जो है सयात अगर इस साल काफ़ी मनफी असरात थे सयात के हवाले से, लेकिन जम्मू कश्मीर में जो है टूरिज़म का सिनेरो काफ़ी पीक पे है और आज ईद है। इस वक्त हम केरला की एक फैमिली आई है, इनसे हम बात करेंगे तो इनको कैसा लग रहा है कश्मीर में और एक कैसी है सेलिब्रेट यहाँ लोकल्स के साथ ये ईद कर रहे हैं।
First of all, we thought about some issue regarding our safety and all, and I have incurred with the Hussein, and he is our he planned everything, and our team members including my family, then my brother-in-law, my father-in-law and all. And as you all know that media is exaggerating the safety issues and all, but when we come here then we we know that there is no safety issue regarding anything. And today we have enjoyed Eid with the surrounding peoples and all. Yesterday we came here and we stayed in Kashmir Mahal. Then we went to Pahalgam, then Sonamarg, then after that this Royal Golf Course. It's a splendid one. Our enjoyment we cannot say the limit. That up to that limit we have enjoyed. And we are from the basic look itself we can see that the enjoyment and all. So I am handing over to my suite wife and from the she will start.
Your name?
Yeah, my name is Sridhar and we are happy here in this location. It is very rich in natural flora and fauna, and the golf court here, we had a walk at the today morning and it was really very nice, and all the trees, everything was very nice,
fruits especially fruits.
So how about the hospitality of Kashmir, and maybe before visiting you had a lot of opinions, so what do you feel when you reach at Srinagar?
Actually, first of all, we had a hearing this Srinagar, we had a fear in our mind. But when we come here, it was really all the people were very nice, and everyone was like friends mode. So
what's your message for other people, for the Kerala people?
Visit Kashmir at least one in the lifetime. So sure.
That's the right part of it. I think we will have to. I mean, it's really a good place to be here, and everybody needs to be here at least once, as she said. So. That's all from my side, I think. Daddy, somebody else.
It was very very nice experience for us. It was like a second home for us. So the Kashmiri people were very home, very friendly. So there the hospitality was very nice. So I recommend everyone to visit this place at least once. Very wonderful experience for all of us.
Really, a thrilling experience for us. Lot of adventurous trips, and surely we'll recommend to all our colleagues. So nice day. Thank you.
Okay. That we had lot of apprehension, but my son and my son's wife's family, they already were longing to come to Kashmir. Earlier I had chances to visit Kashmir, but due to many other reasons, it did not work. There are a lot of apprehension, a lot of things are in the media, and a lot of propaganda is there. So I was in some more time I was in the government, so people did not encourage that. So actually I had now come, finally I have visited Kashmir. The experience is that I feel proud of India and being visitor Kashmir. So my humble message is that Indian should definitely visit Kashmir. If he visits Kashmir, I had opportunity to go outside India, many other countries, but I never experienced such a kind of virgin climates and nature. So I say this is one of the must experience I had. So as I said earlier, my humble message is every Indian
should definitely experience Kashmir by staying one or two days in Kashmir. Thank you very much.